Solder pastes for mobile phone repair in the market are roughly divided into four types with different melting temperatures. The low temperature solder paste normally has a melting temperature of 138 Celsius. The normal temperature solder paste has a melting temperature of 158 Celsius. The high temperature solder pastes have the melting temperatures of 183 Celsius and 215 Celsius. We will introduce and compare these four solder pastes' appearances, composition, and features. Cope some from these four different melting temperatures solder pastes respectively. The solder paste with the melting temperature of 215 Celsius appears to be very thick and relatively dry with little moisture. The 183 Celsius solder paste appears to be very viscous. The appearance of the 183 Celsius solder paste is not much different from the 158 Celsius solder paste. Let's take a closer look at these four different solder pastes. Place these four solder pastes under the microscope respectively. The colors of the four solder pastes are slightly different, which is related to the composition of the solder powder alloy and the color of the flux. Take out these four different solder pastes and set them under the microscope. Heat up these four solder pastes simultaneously with the same hot air gun, and observe the change. When the hot air gun temperature reached 158 Celsius, the 138 Celsius solder paste starts to melt and becomes tin balls. When the hot air gun temperature reached 200 Celsius, the 158 Celsius solder paste starts to melt and becomes tin balls. When the hot air gun temperature reached 250 Celsius, the 183 Celsius solder paste starts to melt and becomes tin balls. When the hot air gun temperature exceeds 300 Celsius, the 215 Celsius solder paste begins to slowly melt and becomes tin balls. When the solder paste melts, they show different colors. For example, 183 Celsius solder paste is bright silver, and 215 Celsius solder paste is silver gray. This is because they contain different solder powder alloy compositions and fluxes. The 183 Celsius solder paste is made of 42% tin and 58% bismuth with flux. 158 Celsius solder paste is mainly made of tin bismuth alloy and flux. The 183 Celsius solder paste is made of T7% lead and 63% tin with flux. The 215 Celsius solder paste is mainly made of tin copper silver alloy and flux. Notice the addition ratio of solder paste flux is usually about 11 to 12%, but low temperature solder pastes contain bismuth, which is susceptible to oxidation and often adds more flux. Metal content and flux content vary from company to company. However, this slight difference is the key to solder paste performance. Type 3 tin powder particle is about 25 to 45 micron in size. Type 4 tin powder particle is about 20 to 38 micron in size. Type 5 tin powder particle is about 10 to 35 micron in size. Motherboard repair beginner can use the 138 Celsius solder paste to start. It has a rather low melting temperature for vulnerable components like the CPU or components near the CPU. 138 Celsius solder paste is also recommended. The 183 Celsius solder paste has a low rework ratio, very handy for skilled repair technician. But remember, Always pay attention to the temperature. 215 Celsius solder paste is mainly for industrial use. We took out different solder paste samples and exposed them in the air for 24 hours. The 213 Celsius solder paste is more likely to dry out. The 183 Celsius solder paste remains moist. Pour the solder paste in the refrigerator, or simply, don't buy the big one, buy a small one instead, and use it while it's still moist.